Common Bread Making Mistakes Part 2. Adding the yeast directly onto salt when you're mixing your ingredients. This is really important. Salt can inhibit yeast. It can kill it and stop your bread from growing. Do not put them on top of each other. Put them on separate sides of the bowl. Mix them up and then bring your dough together.